Part of the police department doing here?
Official business.
Oh, this? What did I tell you, sir?
He's the one you're to hand it over to.
Say, Harry, what's this all about?
That's Gull. He's waiting.
Oh, come on, Harry. We're old friends, aren't we?
Yeah, you bet we are. Only last night, my kid brother Steve and I were talking about that hunting trip we all went on last October. You ever forget how excited Steve got when he bagged his first deer?
Harry, this.
Curtin. Martin, Mr. Moore.
Hi.
How do you do?
How do you do, sir?
Fine.
Boys are getting a little curious.
Oh, that. $1 million worth of diamonds.
$1 million worth? Here, take it.
Take it? How about you fellas having dinner with Steve and me for night next week?
Yeah, Harry, fine.
Yeah.
See you, boys.
Man, am I glad we didn't know what it was before.
Yeah.
Escort, I am.
I'll get a doctor.
No, there's no time for that. Get the ship started. We'll fly him over to the receiving hospital. Call him on the radio and tell him we're coming, huh?
My brother, please.
I called your office. They're taking care of it.
I just got your message. How is
he? Well, they're doing all they can, Steve, but I'm afraid there's not much hope.
We must do more. We've got to come out of this. Harry.
Steve. What mess you got yourself into, Copper? You're always telling me how to handle myself.
That's a couple of slugs to a tough guy.
Who are they, Harry? Did you see them?
One of them. Leave it to me. I get out of here. He's my own personal chicken. Get him. I'll get the other one.
Harry, please. Let me handle this for you. Let me do something, just this once.
I'll get him. Leave it to me. The mind open. You keep him out of trouble till I'm on my feet. Still wet behind the ears.
How do you like this stuff? He thinks I'm in short pants.
Chuck. Yes, Harry. In case I don't make it out of here. Tell the department. The guy I saw was Louis Ventura. Never forget a face I see on it.
Hey, Steve. How are you?
A little better, thanks. I want to start at the top.
Oh, why?
Take me to Briarwood?
What's there?
What's the difference? I'm in a hurry.
Well, look, Steve.
No, you look. You run a service here, don't you? My money's as good as anybody else's.
Wait a minute. We just want to know why.
Louis Ventura. I want the satisfaction of bringing in my brother's killer. With my brother's gun.
Steve, that's not the way to do it.
Don't worry. I'm not going to use it unless I have to. That'll be up to Louis Ventura.
You don't know what you're doing.
I know enough to find out a few things. Find out that Louis Ventura used to work with a man named Carl Green. Carl Green hangs out in Briarwood.
Steve, we promised your brother.
All right. I'll get to Briarwood another way. I'll handle this myself without your help.
Look, wait a minute. I'm tired of waiting. I'm tired of talking. Steve?
Look, I'm not changing my mind.
We're not asking you to, Steve. We just wanted to tell you we're ready to take off for Briarwood in case you want to go along.
Thanks.
Hi.
Say, maybe you can help us out.
Sure. What do you want me to do? Take you to my leader? We're looking for a Carl Green. We heard he hangs out around here.
Who?
Carl Green. You know him?
Why?
It's kind of personal.
Okay.
Hey, I hear those things are practically foolproof.
We asked you about Carl Green.
You guys follow me up here just to see Carl and that?
That's right.
You must want to see him pretty bad, huh?
Yeah, we're kind of in a hurry. Where is he, do you know?
I know one thing. You guys did a lot of traveling for nothing. Carl Green left town yesterday.
Are you sure?
Nobody else could be more sure. He owes me $50.
Well, while we're here, we might as well get something to eat, huh?
Good. Yeah, there's a diner right across the street over there.
Fine. Thanks a lot.
Yeah, drop in on us anytime.
Hey, wait a second.
Like I've been telling you, I just wanted to let you know. I'm trying to do you a favor. What are you hollering at me for?
They didn't say what they wanted.
No. They just said it was something personal.
And two of them were in uniform.
Yeah, but they weren't cops.
Oh, how do you know?
Look, if anybody should know how a cop dresses, it's me.
Well, then what were they?
How should I know?
Hey, maybe they tailed you here.
Well, you're really a worrywart.
Look, I'm a nervous man by nature. I don't happen to like strangers asking about me. How do you know they didn't follow you?
I told you, they went to the diner.
Yeah, maybe. Maybe they believed you, and maybe they didn't.
Boy, you're really something. If you can't find something new to worry about, you're just not happy.
Look, I'm a very nervous man. Why don't people let me alone? Party. My name isn't Green.
Your car, isn't it?
Yeah, but my name is Johnson.
The registration says Carl Green.
Yeah? How do you like that? It isn't even my car. The mistakes people can make. What do you want from me? I didn't do anything.
Then why are you leaving town so suddenly? Because you heard about us?
Well, you see, I'm a very nervous man. Not that I did anything, but I just get nervous when people come around looking for me. Like I said, I'm clean. I didn't do a thing.
Louis Ventura did.
Who? Look, I don't want this who stuff. I want answers and I want them fast. Yeah, I know Louis. But believe me, I wouldn't even admit it to my own mother now. Killing a cop is bad business.
It's worse when it's my brother.
Your brother?
Where is Ventura?
Search me.
I'm going to do more than that.
But sir, help me. I don't know where he is.
You were partners.
We had a falling out over a year ago. I haven't seen Louis since.
Or heard from him.
So help me.
Maybe you'll tell the police a different story. I'll call him, Chuck.
Oh, wait. Now, wait. Like I said, I don't know where Louis is, but maybe she does.
She?
Well, when I was associated with Louis, he had a girlfriend named Rita Golan. I don't know if he kept up with her or not.
Where does this Rita Golan live?
Over in Mapleton. You know Burr Road? Well, she lives the second house from the corner of Chestnut. It's a white cottage. Okay?
Mr. Green, if you're giving us the runaround... You'd better not. We've got his plate numbers if he tries to get out of town. Then the police can take over.
There's a cottage.
Green did tell the truth. It's a good thing for him he did. Uniforms, you may freeze up. You could be right, Steve.
Now he's out in the open, we get you.
last punch was for Harry Anderson.
I'll get the gun.
Easy on the arm, Dad.
Coming in. Well, I'd ought to make you feel just about perfect.
Yeah, just about.
You wanted the satisfaction of being in on the finish. You're going to have it now. All right, Charlie.
Well, all settled, Steve?
Not quite. I'll tell you, because he won't. He didn't try to kill me for anything noble, like getting even for his cop brother. No, nothing like that. He wanted to kill me to stop me from talking.
Stop you from talking about what?
About him. What about him? He was my partner in that hold-up. And I was the only one that knew it.
I've been thinking, B.C. Harry's gun. It's almost as if Harry himself was there preventing it from firing. Just like he said in the hospital. I'll get them. Just leave it to me. They're mine. Both of them.